Hello, everyone, and welcome to this week's edition of the HCAM Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and here's what's happening this week on HCAM. On Tuesday, September 5th at 8 p.m., Mike Tarosian digs deep into the HCAM archives to bring you our old but gold programs from years past in From the Vault. On Wednesday, September 6th at 6:30 p.m., the Hillers girls volleyball team takes on the Medfield Warriors in the first game of the fall 2017 volleyball season, live on HCAM Ed. At 7 p.m., Margie and Jen talk local and national happenings and invite you to join the conversation on a new episode of The Jen and Margie Show, live on HCAM TV. And at 8 p.m., Mary Arnott introduces us to the Board of Health's new health director, Sean McAuliffe, on a new episode of All About Hopkinton. On Thursday, September 7th at 7 p.m., the Hopkinton School Committee meeting will air live on HCAM TV. And also on HCAM Ed, the Hopkins School Eclipse viewing event will air. If you want to know more about all of HCAM shows before they air, then head over to hcam.tv/connect, where you can sign up for our HCAM Insider newsletter. Or if you want to know more about what's happening in Hopkinton, you can sign up for our daily news updates. That's all for this week's Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and as always, thanks for watching.